On our final minute, film critic Jason Shahan, 5 movies people should see, try and see in before the year's out.
Okay, Shape of Water, opening this weekend at the Belcourt. It's basically Creatures from the Black Lagoon as a love story. Greatest Showman, opening on Christmas. Hugh Jackman as P.T. Barnum. The songs look amazing. It looks weird. It looks insane. It's the new Moulin Rouge. You heard it here first. Last Jedi, you were going to go see this anyway, but it's really, really good. Totally check that out. All the Money in the World. Come on, Magic Trick. You want to see the guy who made a kick butt alien movie earlier this year? Magically transform Kevin Spacey into Christopher Plummer. Come on, you want to see that? I want to see it too. And then that last one, I Don't Feel at Home in This World Anymore. It's on Netflix right now. It's really one of the greats. You should totally see it. And you know, if you got Netflix, you can do that tonight.
Great. All right, Jason, thank you.
Absolutely.
It's always great to have you on. I really appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Fun conversation. Stay tuned now. Sportsline is coming up next. Have a great night, everybody.